Well, I got my first truck when I was three. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauling marbles and rocks, and thought it twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss, and I began to understand it's something women like about a pickup man.
When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man.
You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a cooked divot. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made.